Alright guys, see from the title what's going on. Gonna be trying these rap snacks right here. E40, nigga like Project Pat. But anyway, these caught my eye because it's a fucking beef prime rib flavor. I'm like, I ain't never heard some shit like that. Some beef prime rib noodles. I'm like, I'm gonna try this shit. I got this shit from the Dollar Tree, man. So it's gonna be quick, simple review. Be right back with you. Definitely looks different than most noodles. Actually making a little something extra on the side with it. Probably one of the biggest debates. Do you drain the water or do you let that little water remain? I like to drain the water, me personally. But you let me know. Without further ado, I'm gonna let this cool off, and then I'm gonna taste it and tell you what I think. Okay, I think it should be cool enough. I'm about to go ahead and tell you what I think. I think me personally, I would give it an eight and a half out of 10. It's good. I don't know if I necessarily taste beef prime rib flavor, but it's definitely good though. The only other wrap snacks that I like are the Cardi B chips. I tried with the little baby tea. That shit was fucking horrible. But I would eat these again and the Cardi B chips. But anyway, man, that's what I think. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. Subscribe, like, share the video. I'm out of here. You see right here, I just added some chicken and beef to it with the mandarin sauce. You get your gourmet meal right there.